Here we go. Just after the game, being interviewed, Troy Deeney. Okay, listen to this. Tremendous. He was really honest about every answer.
I've been in this club 10 years. If it's my time to go, it's my time to go. There's people, bigger, better players that were here before me, they'll probably be bigger and better after.
You mentioned the knee there as well, though, so I just wondered, you're talking about maybe it being your last game for Watford. Could it be your last game full stop?
I'm not that old, cheeky bastard. Sorry, I shouldn't swear. Sorry.
What, I just mean with the knee?
Sorry, yeah, mate. 32. No, just a clean-up. I've been playing for the last month with a knee injury, hardly training, just wanted to be there and help the boys. And sorry for swearing. Sorry, Nan, I know you're watching. Sorry. But it is what it is, isn't it? Sorry, I know Kieran wants to get in.
Keep going, you're all right.
That's it. My knee's what it is. I hang on, give everything I've got, weren't good enough. Do I give up? Nah. You know my backstory, you know where I'm from. I'm going to keep going to the end. So if it's next week, if it's 2 years from now, I'm going to say I had a good time and, you know, I made my kids proud. That's all that matters.
Thank you very much, Troy.
No worries. Apologies again for swearing. Sorry.
There we go. Listen.
Couldn't really have apologised anymore to
you. Oh, shut up.
Apologies
Get
from us
off.
As well, but I'm sure